quickly as you could to squeeze it in. I heard bluegrass. I'm going to do garage bluegrass or Blamage, as it's known. Rockabilly. All right. Garage bluegrass. Garage bluegrass rockabilly. I can't even fucking say it. How am I going to do it? And it's called Immovable Emotions. All right, here we fucking go. Are you ready, Salford? Excellent. Emotions, man. I'm extremely emotional. I'm good at feeling and communicating and empathizing with women. I'm very empathetic. No, I'm not empathetic. Yeah, if an emotion comes, I just set it to the side. If an emotion comes, I hide. I'm not good at communicating. People look at me and they're hating, thinking he's a psychopath. Well, I am. I'm gonna cut your legs off. But I can't communicate. I'm just filled up with hate. It's true, I just wanna make some potions. Dissolve you in a vat of acid. It's true, I wanna make you into a stew. I said it's true, I'll make you into a stew. I don't care about whatever happens to you. I'm a psychopath, brother. Don't care what happens to another person that is sitting in here. Your situation might worsen, but I don't care what happens to you, because I'm a psychopath, bruv. What the fuck? I come from above and cut your legs off. I can't communicate with emotions, they're just like hate. They're all the same to me. You see, I think I'm on some kind of spectrum, and me and you will never get honest truth. Cause my emotions, they're immovable. Yeah, they stick like glue said. I said it's true, I'll make you into a stew. That's fucking shit. I mean, like, it's good, but it's also shit. It's kind of, well, I mean, it was good, but it was also shit. But it was good. Oh, it's confusing. I mean, it's like, it's good objectively, but if you put it on in a club, you'd be... Hey, did he say I'll make you into a stew? Actually, I can't handle that, mate. I've had too much fish. Shall we go home? Yeah.